Second one. Is that his charger? No, I'm about to go to my YouTube.
Huh?
I'm about to go to my YouTube channel.
What does that mean? Oh, yes, sir. Is that your YouTube channel?
No, that. Yeah, 9.2 million, bro.
Do you think he'll hit 12 million before?
Nah.
If so, you already know.
Bro, this thing already got 18 views. That's from earlier. What the heck? I'm impressed.
Ours didn't even get like.
But it took like a week to get 24.
I know. Maybe we should just start posting on this channel.
Maybe I should just give us a shout out. No. Duh. Alright, live dashboard. See, I see the chat, right? I can see the chat. Oh. Maybe. Oh yeah. Change them now. Alright, I got this. UFC 2. Changing the thumbnails.
So people can see this right now?
They can see that. They can't see what I'm doing. Yeah.
Put Conor McGregor.
Clickbait.
Conor McGregor versus Floyd Mayweather early release.
Early release, yeah. Early release. Which one, this one, or this one?
Second.
Huh?
Second.
This one?
Yeah.
Yes, sir!
What's that?
What? It's like a little speaker.
For real?
Yeah, bro. Hold up.
Oh, we can't play music. Dude. That was really bad.
Yeah, it sounded bad.
Damn. Literally no one's seen it.
What?
I feel like people have seen it. Snapchat is messing up.
Why?
Because it says nobody's seen it in 4 minutes. Bruh.
Oh yeah, it definitely messing up.
In 4 minutes, I get like 50 views on a regular day.
I need to keep this right here. I'm gonna move this right here. I just gotta make sure all this is okay.
Dead.
I'm sorry, the person you were
Oh, that ain't plugged up, bro.
Yes, it is.
No, it ain't. Look, it's not plugged up.
Damn it, dude. Plug it up.
I can't.
Why?
I'll just do this later, but we need to play. Just plug it up real quick.
Do what later?
The Instagram stuff.
Can you plug it up to that? Do you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Wait, can you plug it up to that? Like, can you plug it up to itself?
Huh? No! Come on!
I'm not gonna do it.
Huh?
Did that one person come back?
No.
Fucking lame ass.
I know, I should have played an ad while they were there. Made a couple dollars.
Would you really?
No. Like a cent. Probably not even that. Alright. Fuck. I need this. Alright.
Nobody wants to hear your voice.
I know. I should just like not put my voice in it. Pick your person. Cause that's my okay, fine. I'll let you have Connor. I'll pick some random dude.
I want to be Bruce Lee.
You can't. You have to buy him.
I'll buy him.
How do you do random? Oh, hold up.
What the fuck is called?
Put your controller on this side. You tell me who. I'm this dude. Are you good, bro? You still dying? I don't need it. Just let's finish this fight and then I'll get it. What am I doing? No! Championship. Championship!
No, I just put up on
what?
I'm a beginner. You bet easy.
No, never mind. We're both on.
Coming up next, it's a featherweight.
We're both
title
on the same distance.
Between Conor, Notorious McGregor, and Cassius
Game
Clay
Point VG. Game Point VG.
Our tale of the tape for this featherweight champ, Conor McGregor.
Two. Hey, we got another one. Hey.
Tonight's championship Conor is scheduled for 5 minute
round. Oh my god, dude. Did you see that punch?
One thing to keep an eye out from Conor McGregor.
What was that, dude? That's bad.
Very unpredictable, very creative in his kicking technique. Cut right around the eyebrow. Very nice leg kick by McGregor. Welcome to the jungle. And he misses. Oh! Head kick to kick.
What is that move?
Big shot! Head kick!
Shoot. This dude sucks.
Oh, big kick! Oh!
Oh! No! He beat me! I'm so mad.
Beautiful KO for the victory early in the first.
This is cool.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay. And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique.
What the heck? Alright, we're gonna fight in heavyweight now. Hey, we got 54.
Hey.
we act like that's a lot.
Play that.
Huh?
Play that.
Not yet. No, we're doing. No, press circle. We're doing heavyweight. Oh my god, I'm so stupid. Heavyweight is a weight class. Alright, come on.
Someone commented something.
King_Savage said pussy. Who is that?
Did he leave?
Yeah.
And how many people are watching?
No one now. I don't know who this dude is. What the heck? Ain't that something? Alright, pick your dude.
Maybe it's something.
Of us fighting?
Yeah.
Hope. You can use one of my custom characters. But their overall is 100. Obviously, King_Savage is a pussy because he left as soon as he commented it.
Too bad King_Savage is me.
Nuh-uh.
Coming up next,
stop.
A fight for the UFC
really?
Heavyweight Championship.
But no one wants it.
Here we go, first round, you ready? You ready? Here we go, come on! 5-round fight. Stipe Miocic is a powerful heavyweight.
Well, I don't have like that.
Very good Muay Thai, very good wrestling, and some serious cardio.
Stop running.
Good job with the leg kicks. He's connected over and over. These guys are going at high kick. Unbelievable. Back up.
I could have ended it.
Oh, that's a big head kick.
Oh, don't wrestle with me. This is gay.
Oh, nice.
Wrestling's gay. Get off of me. Told you he's one of my custom characters. Look at that head. Tickle, 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 tickle.
Oh, that hook did damage. He got rocked big time. The champ is in deep. Whoa! And again, he dives. That's it. He's out. He's out. The fight is over.
Wow. Hey, you both won them.
Gigantic right hand for the KO.
We both won them.
Once again, here's our fight.
Use one of my custom characters. What? Seen it? Yeah. Bitches. Loki, every 51 person's on here, and it just hasn't popped up yet. And I just called them bitches. Oh no.
You can't. How can you tell when somebody?
It says one watching, but that's us.
What?
It says one watching, but that's us.
Oh, how do you know?
Right here, Josh. Where did this go? Why did this go away?
What do you need that for?
Need what for?
That.
What?
Yes, sir. That right there.
Oh, to make sure that the sound's working.
How do you know it's working?
Josh, do you not see the bar right there?
Yeah, and it just got really loud because of you.
I hate you.
What am I doing?
Pick my guy. That one over right there. Over here! We're putting it on normal because that makes it a little harder for us to knock out each other.
It's a heavyweight title fight between Napalm and Lights Out.
And Lights Out.
Our tale of the tape. For this heavyweight championship fight, Napalm is 6 years his elder. Lights Out is 4 inches. Paul. Lights out. Here we go. Remember, title fight, five-minute rounds. White Trunks for lights out. But Black Trunks for the champion. Joe, we have seen many title fights over the year, but few have been as much anticipated as this matchup. Bad blood back and forth. Two of the best fighters ever to compete in the octagon. Only one man will leave with the belt.
As this fight gets underway, it's important to put into perspective the magnitude of this competition. This is a huge fight, a huge championship fight with massive implications in the entire sport.
You can hear that one.
He misses with a Superman punch here.
Great exchanges.
Oh, big right hand.
Right hand.
Oh, that caught him.
Big punches.
That's a solid
one. Big shots. Oh. These are some bombs he has thrown. Oh,
caught him with the kick. Good combinations. Great head kick.
Oh, there's that big uppercut.
These are tall too.
That one. Trying to stay out of trouble here. Oh, he nailed it. He got rocked. The champ is in big trouble. Could this be it? Could we have a new champion?
Lands a giant kick.
That's a beautiful
hook.
Uppercut.
Big That's a connection. Hard hook.
Big right hand.
Get in the corner. Let me get up.
Moves to full guard.
Let, just don't do nothing.
Back on their feet.
Didn't quite connect.
Oh, he got rocked! Oh, my goodness!
Oh, he's hurt.
Big powerful strikes! Head kick!
Vicious
just
combination.
Just keep doing it, man.
Boom, big uppercut!
Oh!
Oh, my God.
Heard him with that
the horn.
Oh, I'm about to eat you. I was like, and it
rang out. Tears are ringing from more than the bell that just saved him.
He got stunned right at the end of that round without question.
Yeah.
And here we go. Let's take a look at some of this action here. And here's a big strike to the head that stuns. And here's another devastating shot to the head that really does damage.
Have you took them off?
And here's another shot to the head that really stuns. What a brawl that round was.
I low-key want to see what you're seeing to know. Can I just jump into your body for a quick second?
Everything is blurry.
What's this say?
I don't know.
Try to pronounce it.
I don't know. Dude, when my others didn't used to do that to me.
Let me try to wear them for a week.
You'll ruin your shit.
I know.
I have an extra pair.
No, I don't want to.
It's beautiful.
Okay, ready? Round two. You ready?
Round two. That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out.
Your reach game.
He scores with the leg kick. Nice kicks. Napalm's eyes looking really swollen. You've got to wonder whether or not it's actually a fractured orbit. Both men landing in that exchange. As you can see from the numbers, he's really focused on those head strikes. Oh, head kick!
Oh, that was a good one. I like that.
Oh, that's a left hand. Superman punch. What an exchange! Hard hook. Oh, combination. Oh, with the knee. He's hurt.
Oh, he got
hurt. Oh, I'm not doing that.
On our fight replay. Let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Check out this angle here.
Of all the knockouts.
Right on the button.
I'm a beast.
Hear it.
We should, wait, do real fights. Like, I look up who actually fought in the UFC. We should, like, use them people. You know what I'm
you?
going long. Not gay points.
He said game.
Point. Oh, I thought you said gay points. No. It's game point GG. Yeah. No, like, game point is one word to space VG. Alright, so our first fight would be Eddie Alvarez versus Conor McGregor. Or should we do Jose Aldo? Yeah, you're on JCW. We're going to do Nate Diaz. When will we get the stuff? Oh, right there it is.
Maybe.
What? What's telling us something? Come on. This is the dude that he raped.
Coming up next, it is our main event of the evening between Conor, Notorious McGregor, and one of the greatest featherweights of all time, Jose Aldo.
Put user in timeout. What? It said put user in timeout.
Jose Aldo set for the biggest
fight in the corner
as he battles for the Conor McGregor.
You're supposed to win this battle.
Jose Aldo. Here we go. Championship fight. Five-minute rounds.
One thing to look out for in this fight are the counter shots of Conor McGregor.
Flying knee to the knee. Doing an excellent. Oh, he's rocked here early. He caught him with the head kick.
Why did he just kick?
Man, he goes down.
What?
Hard diving punch.
I'm sure he's on his feet. To kick.
Big power from Aldo.
Tremendous hook, landed flush for the victory.
What happened?
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up struck.
Bruce.
Who's next? Nate Diaz.
John Cena.
Nate Diaz.
Who? What do I do?
Hold up.
Who?
I know, but I'm trying to see if Conor McGregor's in this. How did they fight each other if he ain't in the world tour? Oh, there he is. Conor McGregor's in like 30 different weight classes. There, you choose Conor McGregor, right? No, Conor McGregor's in like 6 different weight classes. You still amazed by your blurriness?
Dude, it sucks.
Ah, I bet.
You still would be able to take that off and
read. I want
to
go swimming. How are you going to go swim?
Coming up next, it's a welterweight title fight between Nate Diaz and Conor McGregor.
You can't read.
From Stockton, California, Nate Diaz, the younger brother of longtime competitor Nick. Both men are black belts in Gracie Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. Diaz loves to put on a show. He's very active with his striking. And if he gets his opponent to the mat, he has multiple ways to finish the fight.
Nate Diaz is a Gracie Jiu-Jitsu fighter with an impressive record of submission victories. He's also got a very active and effective boxing style. Good for him to throw a huge number of strikes while this fight
really
is on the feet.
A tale of the tape for this, our main event of the evening. Diaz is 3 years his elder. He is 3 inches taller. He will have a 2-inch reach advantage. And with the official introductions, here's the veteran voice of the octagon, Bruce Buffer. Nate Diaz.
What the heck?
Conor McGregor.
And here we go. What the heck?
Oh!
No!
Championship fight. Five minute rounds.
Just go at it.
White trunks for McGregor. Black trunks for the champion.
You win.
Conor McGregor is very good at catching opponents as they move in. Keep an eye out for his counter strikes.
Good right hook counter by Diaz. Oh, it's really powerful.
Very good job of timing these punches.
Joe, look for him to try to connect with that.
I can't see.
There it is again.
There's some guys who just have a hole in their game.
Oh, he got hit. Look at the finisher.
Oh, I know. I didn't hit that.
Unbelievable. Look at this.
Oh, I really
want to see. Beautiful knockout here early.
Follow us on Instagram. JCW.
In the first.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops.
Bruce Buffer has...
And let's take a look at the replay.
There we go.
Nate
Diaz. We
have
to redo this match.
Conor McGregor. Here we go! Our championship fight tonight is scheduled for 5 minute rounds.
Oh! Yeah, you are.
Oh, nice.
White trunks for McGregor. Black trunks for the champion.
Make no mistake about it. Conor McGregor is for real.
He's very good at utilizing all of his reach, turning that shoulder, fighting long.
Oh, he clipped him there.
It has to be.
It's not.
Joe, we're a minute into the fight. We've yet to see either fighter really start to engage.
Neither guy has really established himself yet.
Did you take him an idea?
Try to figure out what their opponent's
going
to
do.
He can't connect with the kick. Joe, everyone in attendance tonight might actually be Irish. Listen to the support for Conor McGregor. Nice hook by Nate.
And there's another
combination by the champion.
just over three now.
Joe, we're seeing some nice work. He's really staying busy.
Oh, connected that right.
Joe mixing up his strikes very well. Oh, my. He got rough big shots. Combination.
Oh, he ate that. He was eating those punches, and he's like, give him more, give him more.
Beautiful ground and pound KO.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him.
Right, he's
perfect technique. He's clearly hurt badly here.
Boom,
let's take a look at
boom,
it from another
boom,
angle
boom,
here.
Boom.
This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Check it out here.
Here is Bruce.
I don't know, but I'm about to end this. Is nobody watching? Peace. Huh?
Wait.